Dzień dobry kochani, z tej strony Weżdzik i zapraszam na StarCrafta. Dzisiaj zaczniemy sobie od misji Wybuch Epidemii.
Jim, refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps. Please, my people need help. We've got to do something before it's too late.
A czy zaczynajmy?
Looking.
Zaczynamy już od ekonomii od razu. Mamy paru trepów już na polu, więc jak się chowają do bunkrów. Niektórzy nawet mają już miotacze ognia, co się nam bardzo przyda.
We're the higher authority.
All right, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp.
Right,
I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor, lady Jimmy? Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
Empire's right behind me. We're the higher authority.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
If you can't leave it, love it.
Base is under attack.
Już się zaczynają?
Base is under attack.
When do I get a medal? About my dominion, right or wrong. I'm no traitor. Empire's right behind me. Guess I'm on. I can get along with this guy.
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
I'm no traitor. Guess I have to. This is the home front now. If you
Together,
can't leave it,
we
love
can
it.
Destroy any foe.
Minerals.
My dominion, right or wrong.
Not enough minerals.
We're the higher authority. If you can't leave it, love it. I'm no traitor. About that combat pay.
Please, kill me.
Armed and ready.
My dominion, right or wrong. This is the home front now.
Insufficient rescue gas.
My dominion, right or wrong. If you can't leave it, love it.
Base is under attack.
We're the higher authority. Empire's right behind me.
Invested marines? Oh hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
If you can't leave it, love it. Empire's right behind me.
Hey, hotshot. I got schematics to build them hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there.
Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas.
My dominion, right or wrong. This is the home front now.
Nie, panowie za daleko nie wychodzą na szlak.
Sun's coming up. We gotta hold on a little longer.
Sprawiaj ten drugi bunkier. Dobra.
This is the home front now. My dominion, right or wrong.
Here we go.
Additional supply depots required.
I hear you.
Rise and shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
I can get a launcher.
I can't build here. Daylight's burning. Well, to the metal. Talk to me, boss.
I'm no traitor. I could get a lot for this gun. About that combat pay. Me? You sure?
I'm dead in the
pants off. Kolejny bunkier. Dobra. A my się zbieramy i idziemy. Ponieważ w ciągu dnia musimy zniszczyć jak najwięcej budynków przeciwnika, żeby w nocy jak najmniej nam ich przyszło.
You better destroy it.
The Zerg will feast on our enemy's remains.
I'm no traitor. Guess I have to. At least my will's known. I could get a
Your forces are under attack.
We must expand the Royal Guard.
Empire's right behind me.
Nie, najpierw obrażenia.
Me?
Your forces are under attack. Zacznij budować tutaj kolejną centrum dowodzenia. Pan. Jak to się nazywało? Akademia. Akademię zbuduj.
Your forces are under attack.
Kolejne medy, kolejny syn Korhalu. Tak, naszą nową jednostką w tej misji jest Słowca. Oni są właściwie zamiennikami kompanii Prometeusza, bardzo szybkimi. Mywać.
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Burn it!
My dominion, right or wrong.
Scans are picking up
medyków, zbrojownia przyda się.
It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
Right behind. I can get along. My dominion, right or wrong. This is the home front now. Guess I'm on your list. If you can't leave it, love it. I'm dead anymore. We're the higher authority. Don't you have somebody else for this?
I hear you. Ready to raise some hands.
Construct Earth Splitter Ordnance to perform a contaminated strike.
Getting fired up here, boss.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
If you can't leave it, love it. My dominion, right or wrong.
Done and done.
If you can't leave it, love it.
Prawie jeszcze nic nowego nie mamy, fajnie.
Command center upgrade complete.
This is the home front now. My dominion,
trepów,
right or wrong.
Grona jeszcze minuta.
We're the higher authority.
They've broken through the south barricade. Get some troops down there now.
This is the home front now.
You know, I think I saw this in a movie once.
Empire's right behind me.
What is that thing? Was it
My
human?
Dominion, right or wrong.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Empire's right behind me. My dominion, right or wrong.
This war leaves no room for civilians.
Don't forget, you have to be back by dark.
Hell yeah! Here we go!
Base is under attack.
It's heating up out here!
Imperialny świadek. Dobrze, to jest ten starowiec, o którym mówiłem ostatnio. On nam zapewni indoktrynację. Znaczy punkty indoktrynacji. Ale to już nie wracaj do... Albo nie idź tutaj, będziesz tutaj stacjonował. Zresztą misji. O ile dożyjesz, Zary?
Done and done.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Who'd I pick? This is the home front now.
Looks like this area's secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
We're the higher authority.
Idziemy dalej, idziemy z naszymi zergami.
Empire's right behind me. If you can't leave it, love it.
No. Dobra. Hydraliski pięknie zabiły barierę.
This is the home front now.
Can't wait.
We're the higher authority.
Talk to me. What's stored?
Empire's right behind me.
Insufficient rescue gas.
It's heating up out here.
If you can't leave it, love it.
Upgrade complete. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
My dominion, right or wrong.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Empire's right behind me.
Here we go!
People of the Dominion, rise up and defend yourselves!
Armed and ready. Whoa! That sure pissed them off. Maybe we should wait for daylight.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Nie. W sumie jak gotową budować, mogę sobie przyzwać kolejne.
I'm no traitor.
Za darmo. No nie.
Base is under attack.
They're everywhere.
O, jest sterowiec. Siadek Imperia. Siadek Imperium. Proszę, 54 woli ludu, to się zaraz zacznie.
Headed into the red zone.
Ładnie nam ładować.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm no traitor. This is pretty risky. Oh, sir.
Insufficient vespine gas. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Insufficient Vespine gas. Base upgrade is under attack. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Talk to me.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
O nie. Banshee. Zainfekowane Banshee, one będą nadatywać na naszą... naszą bazę od tyłu.
Me? You sure?
I'm no traitor. No.
Let's set some on fire.
Idziemy tutaj, przygotujemy sobie już pola pod... Jezu, ale zasrały to wszystko. Jajami. Tego zabicie.
Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
Guess I'm, who'd I piss off? Me? You sure? When do I get a medal?
Reinforcements to the front line!
Vespin geyser exhausted.
Got any extra firepower?
I could get a lot. Guess I'm on your list.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
No, sobie zostaniemy tutaj, poczekamy na wirofaga, który się pojawi już w nocy. Jeszcze jednego Prometeusza, jeszcze jednego Heliona. Zresztą ja może powinien jeszcze jednego medyka. Jest Wirohak. Bardzo twardy. 4000 życia. I możemy uciekać.
Mineral field depleted.
My goose is getting cooked.
Zobaczmy sobie, co, jakie ulepszenia ma łowca. Poziom pierwszy, dodatkowo szybkość poruszania się poza walką i mniej obrażeń w trybie Hellbata, czyli jak on jest jakby na dwóch nogach, a nie jeździ. Dalej. Spowalnia wrogów przeciwników przy trafieniu i dostaje dodatkowe obrażenie. A, spowalnia w trybie samochodzika. I zadaje, ma większy zasięg ataku w trybie łazika. O! Poziom trzeci sprawia, że w trybie samochodu przeciwnicy wybuchają, a w trybie łazika ma bombę z... brakuje mi słowa. Z parafiną? Nie. No cóż, nieważne. Ważne, że nam się minerały kończą. Zanim na zasoby.
Okay. Let's find some infested areas to clear.
Base is under attack.
Done and done.
Base is under attack.
We're headed into the red zone.
Insufficient Vespin gas.
Me? You sure?
Getting fired up here, boss.
We do what we must.
Unleash the Zone.
Under attack.
Hell yeah!
Together we can destroy any foe.
Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
Jump out here.
Hot footing out there.
Your forces are under attack.
Let's get some on top,
sir.
Go, go, go!
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
To dostraciłem.
Stop.
Sir.
Hell yeah! That it? Sound sweet! I'm going in!
Myślałem, że może uda mi się jeszcze jednego wirofaga już tej nocy załatwić, ale... Nie.
All day long. I'm waiting on you,
sir.
Getting fired up here, boss. I hear you.
Suit's fitting okay.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Base is under attack.
Suit's fitting okay. Is that you, Emperor?
Base is under attack.
Adapter again?
Who's resisting us?
You rang. Standing by. Take care of it.
Sir.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Daybreak in 30 seconds. Base is under attack.
Getting fired up here, boss.
Trzy helbaty, czy to znaczy trzech łowców, sporo marinesów, dobra.
Reckon we must have killed thousands of them last night. Can't be many left, right?
Base is under attack.
Weapon more
rounds.
People of the Dominion, rise up and defend yourselves.
Oh. I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
It's heating up out here!
Your forces are under attack.
This is inhumane!
To the next area.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
You, Emperor?
Wracaj.
Base is under attack.
This is inhumane!
The American base is under attack.
Who's resisting us today?
Base is under attack.
This war leaves no room for civilians.
I can't build here. I can't build here.
Base is under attack. Is under attack.
Who's resisting us today?
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Looking for direction.
Mineral field depleted.
Is that you?
Mineral field depleted. Daybreak in 30 seconds. Is under attack.
Hell yeah!
Finally, we can get out there and hit back.
Here we go! Word.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Is that you, Emperor? Who's resisting us today?
Need a light. Fight fire with fire. My goose is getting cooked.
This war leaves no room for civilians.
I can't build here.
We did what we must. Unleash the Zerg.
Your forces are under attack.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Your forces are under attack. Mineral field.
You're almost done. There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on your map.
Upgrade complete. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
People of the Dominion, rise up and defend yourselves.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down. Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
Ain't gonna be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's got to be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched. Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.
A bardzo długo mi zeszło na tej misji. No cóż. Ważne, że się udało. Teraz zobaczymy sobie zbrojownię. Co tam nowego dla nas mają. Pojazdy Helion, czyli nasz Słońca. Zwoła atakować podczas poruszania się. No, ciekawe, ciekawe. Zmniejsza wszystkie obrażenia od umiejętności o połowę. Zwiększa wartości drwiny na przeciwnika, czyli jak chętnie sztuczna inteligencja, czyli komputer, będzie ich priorytetował. No, coś takiego, jakieś takie dziwne, złe słowo. Na pewno chciałem sobie kupić to z redukcję obrażeń dla celów leczonych. I na pewno w którymś momencie będę potrzebował tego. Skoro już stać, to czemu nie od razu. 20 tysięcy zostało i odlokowali nam laboratorium. Konsola badań. I pierwszy poziom badań nad zergami. Dużo krzaczków. Każdy bunkier jest uzbrojony w autodziałko. Wyrzutnie wyrzutnie rakiet, czyli te przeciwlotnicze, są uzbrojenie w dodatkowe rakiety albo bunkry planety cefonetarne znowu. Twardzece planetarne, działka przeciwlotnicze i armaty dalekiego zasięgu mają dodatkowy pancerz i samoczynnie gaszą sobie pożary. Jednak myślę, że działko na bunkrach będzie bardziej przydatne. Tak, jestem tego pewny. Cyk. I dobra, i to by było chyba na tyle. Dziękuję bardzo za oglądanie i do zobaczenia następnym razem. Bye bye.